Hey, my name is Liaz, and I'm going to show you how to set up and play CS. So everyone usually plays on a different table height. I like mine to be two fists above my knee. Everyone's really particular. I've had teammates that bring out like full tape measures to land. So measure it like 83 centimeters from, I don't know, from the ground. I use two fists, that's about right. That's good. The first thing you got to do is you got to set up your gear to make it most comfortable to play with. So I have my keyboard tilted a little bit. Maybe bring the monitor forward a little bit. Yeah, this feels good. Next thing you got to do is adjust the monitor settings. So I have really particular settings on my monitor. Every player does. Because it's just like, it's just this monitor that has these settings. So it doesn't really apply to everyone, right? So I always make sure that my black equalizer is pretty low. And my color vibrance is really high, make my screen nice and colorful. Next, I'll hop onto the NVIDIA control panel to change some more color settings on here. So let's put the refresh rate up to 240. Digital vibrance on 75, that's what I like. And full screen stretched. Once you hop into CS, first thing you gotta do is change your resolution to you get full screen, 4:3, 1280x960, because every good player in the world uses 1280x960 stretched. Especially simple. Chuck everything on low. Give yourself better performance. No one actually cares if the game looks good or not these days. Everything on low. If you're traveling a lot and playing LANs across different countries like I do, make sure to have your config saved. I use Dropbox to keep mine and be able to access it from anywhere in the world. This was Liaz. Thanks for watching How to Set Up and Play CS. How to set up to play CS.